So as we're going, if anything's uncomfortable, I'll change around it. So I'm sort of thinking for you, I really like how your muscles and your bones and your joints, everything feels like it's lined up pretty well and you feel strong and things feel like they're moving well. So I'm going to kind of think a little bit more about sort of your brain and your nervous system and just seeing if we can help with that sleep part a little bit. Mm-hmm. So that work is a little quieter and a little, not so much like massage and more, I mean, almost even like a meditation kind of, or just being quiet with the body. And we'll see. But sometimes people feel stuff inside as the work is happening. Do little things. So like here, like I feel, and it's really subtle. It's like little tiny ripples in the water. It's like here, it's like your head and your tail are going farther away from each other a little. And it feels kind of swinging. Is there anything you'd add? Anything that you want me to know about? She's been or her health or
good. She seems to have a little hard time focusing. Would you say that sometimes?
Yeah.
From one task to the or just completing. Anything, but that is something we experience, and then she's just, you know, heading into her deep mental time.
Yeah.
And, you know her history a little bit?
I remember some of it, but my memory's not bringing it back to me.
Okay. Do you want to know that right now?
Sure.
So when she was 3 and a half, and they were 2 weeks old, she was diagnosed with leukemia.
Mm.
So you brought up the word brave, and that was really fitting for her because she's survived cancer, gone through really intense treatments, and it took about, I would say, 3 years or more for me to go, oh, that's Iona. Yeah. So her body's been through a lot. But she's a bright, beautiful, talented friend and daughter.
Yeah. Yeah.
But physically, not too much to worry about.
Yeah. Right? Yeah.
How she moves and a lot of complaints. She, after her treatment, she got a lot of headaches, but they seem to have gone away some years ago.
Yeah, I mean, I would say there's a lot that I can feel in people's bodies a lot of the time. I would not have known that feeling in you. Like, I don't feel a shadow of cancer in you.
Yeah,
just so you know.
I don't get tired of hearing that.
Right? You know, I had a little dance with cancer a while back too, and I'm familiar with the shadow, you know? And like you said, it takes years for it to sort of feel like, oh, okay, we're in a different clearing now. We're not. Anyway, so I feel like your body's done a really good job healing. Yeah. Yeah.